Well, many people in downtown Evansville decided to take advantage of the warmer weather. Eyewitness News' Ryan Witchery took a trip outside to talk to some tri-staters who were out and about this weekend.
It feels a lot better, a lot better.
Temperatures in the high 40s aren't exactly warm, but after a weeks-long battle with snow, ice, and cold weather, tri-staters made use of the warmer temperatures to shop, walk their dogs, and get outside.
For some, the warmer temperatures and the melting snow means a return to outdoor exercise after the snow put a hold to those plans.
It's wonderful. Very good for our mental health, and just, we usually walk every Sunday, sometimes 2 hours, so needed that extra exercise.
Fultz says she hopes the warmer conditions will also take care of a potentially smelly problem, trash pickup, after Republic Services said the weather was causing service delays across Evansville.
We haven't had ours picked up for 2.5 weeks. It's getting like where it's like, oh my, they need to come pick that up.
Yeah.
A lot.
Despite the warmer weather, one local woman says she's just about had it with winter.
I'm ready for spring. I'm ready for summer. Whatever comes, it comes. Just no more of this stuff. I know I have friends in Canada, and I told them they could keep that up there.
If you didn't get a chance to enjoy the warm weather this weekend, the good news is the warm weather is expected to stay for at least another week. Ryan Witchery, Eyewitness News.